officer. It was purely accidental.
Accidental.
I'm not the type of girl.
I'm not insane or temperamental.
He's just someone I admire.
You may think I am a liar, but it was purely accidental. Let me tell you about it.
I just finished a fight with my roommate at night. Thought I'd step out and get some air. I slammed the front door the night in Baltimore. Had a ghostly moon that made me stop and stare. As I looked up to heaven across the street at 10:11, a light flickered in an upstairs room. The curtains weren't drawn, so I snuck across the lawn. A mischievous smile dispelled my gloom.
He's the new boy, they say, been there 2 weeks today.
I climbed the tall oak tree for a peek, and what my eyes beheld put me under a spell. My adrenaline was a pumping, so to speak. He was stretched out on his bed without much of a thread. Muscles stacked like slabs of concrete.
Oh my!
Lying on his side watching baseball, I nearly cried when I saw his biceps flex in the heat. Oh, officer, it was purely accidental. I'm not that type of girl.
I'm not insane or temperamental.
He's just someone I admire. You may think I am a liar, but it was purely accidental. Then the next thing I knew, a gust of wind came blowing through. I crashed through his balcony door to the floor. What a sudden surprise. You should have seen his eyes as I casually asked, "Hey, what's the score?" Oh, it wasn't my fault that I should get caught. The officer is stern as he speaks. He said,
"Charges would drop if we thought you might stop. But we've seen you in that tree for 2 weeks."
Oh, officer, it was purely accidental.
Accidental.
I'm not that type of girl. I'm not insane or temperamental. He's just someone I admire. You may think I am a liar, but it was purely accidental. Well, it was.